The following contest is an 8-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Japan, weighing in at 213 pounds, Young Leon.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is going to be good.
His partners from Japan, weighing in at 176 pounds, the Superstar.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who can blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
From New York, weighing in at 204 pounds, The Dog.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
And from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 236 pounds, Minor Yu Suzuki.
Hey, I think we got a criminal on the loose. Give me my phone.
Put your phone away, Corey. What could possibly be wrong with this competitor?
They fight too hard. They're always on the attack. They're crazy.
Those are all good things.
You're crazy. Yeah.
As if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
Thank you.
at a combined weight of 851 pounds.
Look at this group. Complete domination is their goal, and tonight will be their mission statement.
The amount of superstars around the ring, this one is to be a real spectacle.
Yeah, just look at the determined look on each superstar's face. There's going to be no shortage of excitement watching these teams battle it out.
He's returning fire.
Boom, a forearm smash.
Countered it just in time.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Oh, stomping away.
To the arm, hyperextend your elbow.
And he's able to reverse.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oof. Answering back.
Sequence of reversals there.
And another counter. Oof.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
He's looking a little off balance.
Great reversal.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Plenty of unique submission and it.
Oh! Saving his team!
Reversal, can they go on the attack?
He manages to escape it.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Tag, switching it up. He had it scouted. Counter, and now there's an opening.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh. Reaches his partner for the tag.
Gets the tag.
Belly to belly suplex.
Yeah.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, power bomb.
Sit up, power bomb.
Incredible impact.
Only a one count before the kick out.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Tags him in.
That's a unique suplex. Cover, cover.
One, two.
Just after two.
We really thought that was it.
One, two.
Rolling neck snap.
Stomp in the leg.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, stiff punch.
Oh, look at the knees.
Precision strikes. Ooh, that'll kill you over. Able to interrupt the attack.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. And set him up.
That's gonna hurt.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Just one step ahead.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Clothesline! Oh, that'll leave a mark.
contact is made.
Uh-oh.
Arm breaker!
Oh, man, a little extra left foot behind that kick.
He's turning the tables.
From behind!
German suplex!
Nine!
Oh, I need my hands.
That's gonna hurt.
Well scattered reversal there.
Suplex.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength of the dead man.
For the win!
Oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
And he gets the tag.
Full Nelson applied.
Dragon suplex.
He eludes the contact.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. He deflects it right back.
Working on the arm.
Look at this. Control.
Shut up, Byron.
What a counter.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Lands a knee.
Tag is registered.
Strikes.
Tag made. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, double leg drop. Hits him with the counter.
He gets tagged in.
Uh-oh. What a takedown.
Fujiwara on bar.
Oh, right in the arm.
Able to get the advantage here.
Look at this.
Boom, nice. Tag. Makes him pay with a counter.
Punch right in the head.
Oh, strong impact.
This match grinded him down a little.
Into the corner.
Coming, took advantage.
Ooh, clothesline delivery. Oh, using the knee.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, oh man.
Blasting these suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex.
No, stops the count at two.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Sit back onto him. Countered.
his script on him there.
Kick to the stomach.
With the reversal.
What a shot.
The save for his team.
Just mounted with punches and not,
oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Kick out there.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
What a match. What a match.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, kicks.
Oh, good grief. Turn your lights out.
There's a tag.
Avoids the damage.
There's some power behind that punch.
That's gonna sting.
Belly. My goodness.
Tagging his partner in now. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh! He may be in a bad way here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
In off the tag.
In tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. To stay down.
Pure instinct.
And listen to this place.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
There it is.
Snap suplex.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
And Santana.
And he shut the door on this one.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
Double chicken wing.
Oh, the back of the neck.
He reverses it.
Nice drop kick. Nice hip toss. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Tag made. Tag made. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Counter after counter. Down in a sit-out spine buster.
This is it.
Oh, this is...
For the pin and the win!
Yes! The muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
And suplex released!
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Going for it!
Perhaps we're going to see it! Scorpion Deathlock!
There's the save.
How close was that?
He could pin his opponent right here!
It's over!
Two!
And he stops the count for his partner, producing a trampling!
Bad predicament right here.
He's got it!
Oh, let's get it on!
50.
Superhuman.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Wow, picture perfect moonsault.
Is it enough?
Kidding me.
Taken down to the canvas.
What a forearm.
Oh, God.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
And he's able to counter.
Pulled away.
God.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Well, all this chaotic tag action is clearly adding up. I'd be concerned if we don't see a tag sometime soon.
Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Just being pushed around.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
In full control here, face first.
Counters that.
He's showing it's not time for lying down, it's time for fighting back.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Double underhook applied. Up and face buster. Looking for the victory.
Two.
Oh, what a save. That should have been three.
Knew what was coming there.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Turning the momentum to his favor.
He is just dominant right now.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Heinous knee to the face.
Tagged into the action.
He's got the answer for that one.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Double underhook applied.
Oh, my suplex.
He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Here he comes off the tag.
Kick right on point.
Hold on a second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Oh, it's locked in, the arm bar.
Arm bar broken. He's a projectile now.
Ooh, rocked him with that kick. And an arm breaker.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Here we go.
That should do it right there.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Wrist clutch suplex. Comes in off the tag.
Oh, what a counter.
Waist lock. No, no.
Here he comes off the tag.
It's the revolving door of forearms. Uh-oh.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
That's a bad landing.
Fighting back for the counter.
Utilizing a little Penchak slap.
Look, he's got 11 arms and feet.
Tag.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Deep into this match.
Oh, what a kick!
Vicious.
He turns it around.
A series of reversals.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Just unloading knees to the body.
That was nasty. He's tagging out.
Shoulder targeted there.
In off the tag.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling. A game-ending move. Checkmate.
The cover.
He stops the count for his partner.
To the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, and a reversal. That's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
Partner tags in.
shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Uncorks a thunderous chop, turning the tables there.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Strike.
Oh, they can dislocate something.
A back suplex.
Oh, what? High risk.
Supernatural power.
Oh, my Lord.
And down.
He could be looking for a submission here.
Contorted. Doesn't look good.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
And he chooses to let go of it.
This could do it.
That these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Here we go again.
Suplex! Will he be able to capitalize?
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, right?
Forward smash! Tagging his partner in now.
Uh-oh.
Arm breaker! Dropped on the crown. For the win! Two! Three! It is finally, it's over!
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Tremendous win in this match.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.